Goliath. He said, I'm not worried about what everybody else is doing. And before David killed Goliath, Saul knew David by name. But after David killed Goliath, Saul did not call him by name. Saul said, David, whose son are you? Because when you defeat the image of comparison, you realize all that matters is not who you are, it's whose you are.